driving returns for the second half of the week. Here is a public information statement from the National Weather Service. The 2023 growing season begins today for the mountains of North Carolina, Virginia, and southeast West Virginia. Above normal temperatures during the past couple months has resulted in crops progressing about 2 to 3 weeks ahead of schedule. Frost and freeze products will now be provided. Here is a public information statement from the National Weather Service.